Right. Here we go. We've got tomato plants. Little tree, more tomato plants. More tomato plants. Now, this is our first ever.
Hello.
This is our first ever attempt at gardening. So, good luck to us. Look at the size of that chin. Good, I've got chins in my Chinese phone book. So this is going to be a polytunnel, as you can see. We have these. This is MDFE pipe and some bamboo. And it's going to have polytunnel stuff put over the top, so it'll be nice and warm for the lettuce and the tomatoes. Right. And Katie went out today. That's my missus. And she bought these plants. Compost. This is our compost patch. It's a box dump and lots of lovely stuff for compostings. And over here in the back bit of the garden, this is all going to get dug out and ripped out. And keeping the sandstone, we'll get rid of all these nettles and brambles. I'm going to clear this bit out here.
It's my bourbon barrel.
Clear this bit. Probably put an orchard in there. This, if you can, you could go back a bit. There's a wee housey thing at the bottom of our garden. It has no roof. Show you inside. Inside we have a fireplace, a window, and it's got some ivy that's getting torn down. And all of this, probably going to end up with a summer house. I made a path. This bit still get filled in with topsoil, but we have a shrubbery. And this is biscuits. What's plant this? What's this one? This one.
Plum tree.
This is a plum tree. This is a.
Pear.
This is a pear tree. That's just a tree. It might be an ash, don't know. This one's a cherry tree. Cherry tree. And this one is golden delicious apple. And that's a purple fuchsia. Fucking edges. And we have, I believe this is called a contorted willow. Out of there, Doug. That one. What's this one, Pooh? Yeah, this is a red robin, and this raspberries, and buddleia, a white fuchsia, more white fuchsia, that's my shed in the corner, that's a buddy house. So there you go, tour of the garden, first timers.